Okay, so Cody, back home in Sagertown, huh? I mean, I know it's real far away from college.
Yeah.
15-minute drive?
20-minute drive.
20-minute drive? Yeah, okay, so you're back home. Your dad's the head coach here, right? First off, let's get this out of the way. Your dad doesn't think he can still get you.
No, he doesn't.
That's good. That's good, right?
No, yeah, okay. For sure.
So are you the school's only two-time state champ?
Yeah. Yep.
So that's pretty good, right? Sagertown's pretty good. Got a pretty good tradition. Three guys in the lineup tonight.
Yeah.
In your home gym. Did you ever lose in this gym, by the way?
No, I haven't. Don't plan on doing it tonight either.
That's what I like to hear. Okay. You got Wisconsin. You got a Big Ten team tonight. You guys got a tough duel ahead of you. Mm-hmm. What do you got to do to get a win here tonight for the Borough and perform as good as you can?
Just conserve bonus points. We're outmatched a little bit. To be honest, we're outgunned in a couple of matches. You know, like national champ coming in here with a true freshman. People like that need to go out there and just step up, maybe keep the match closer than the crowd thinks it's going to be, or we just need to go out there, wrestle hard in every match, and where we should win, we need to get maybe majors, try to get some bonus points for us.
Last week, you had a couple majors. Mm-hmm. Looked pretty good last week when I saw you. Tonight, you're going to have a 174-pounder. Mm-hmm. You're not wrestling a true 84. Is Coach Hill talking bonus points to you? Is he talking about scoring in bunches and impressing the home crowd?
He hasn't really talked to me about it, but in my head, I always think bonus points. I always think I'm going to go out there. It doesn't matter who I'm wrestling. I'm going to go out there, try to score as many points as I can. That's the plan for the night. So,
being back home, you know, this is just a huge occasion for you guys. Your dad's the organizer, right? And you know, there's going to be 1,000 people in a gym that shouldn't have 1,000 people in it, right? What's this environment going to be like for you?
Crazy. It's the only word to describe it, crazy. It's going to be definitely something to remember. First thing around here like this, I know they had an event like this with Pitt at Reynolds High School a while back. I don't know the year of that, but first one in like Crawford County, so it's gonna be a cool event.
All right, you guys got warm-ups coming up. You got anything else for me?
Go Borough.
Hey, good luck. Borough built. All right, put on a show tonight.
That's right.